Hey, Zemos.
Shh, don't wake the bitches.
You don't waste time.
Well, if you chewing on a ball gag with a horse tail up your ass for a few years, I think you'd want to unwind too.
Fair enough.
I'm guessing you ain't come here for the pussy.
If the Saints are gonna stay in Steelport, we need the Morningstar out of here. I already worked downtown, but these motherfuckers is everywhere.
Oh, I'm here to help, baby. I know every track the Morningstar are working. We can build up our stable and hurt the DeWinter sisters at the same time.
Sounds good.
I got my people out watching the corners, letting me know where the bitches are.
Hey, you got a safe house for them or something?
Sure do. You just bring them on by after you grab them.
You got a safe house for them or something?
Sure do. You just bring them on by after you grab them.
Thank you.
I'm not standing on a corner flicking cards, if that's what you're thinking.
Yeah, I got people to do that for you. Just need help delivering the advertisements to them.
I mean, I guess.
Good, meet me and we can roll these out.
What can I say? It's a gift.
How's this working out for us?
My homies pay me for the kind of thoughts and sell them wherever they want for a profit.
You got your girls on sale in a catalog?
Hell yeah. Who gets a hard on from looking at just a phone number?
Can't argue that point, I guess. So these employees are yours too?
Nah, baby. Just contract workers who want to turn a buck.
So what's the Morningstar gonna say about that?
They're always afraid of competition, especially from Zemos.
So they'll try killing us out here.
About right, yeah.
Yeah, let them bring that shit. How you holding up?
Don't worry about me. This ain't my first rodeo.
Your trial. how's the stock?
Shit's running low. Gonna have to get my bitches a print more after this next drop.
Man, you gonna trash all right.
Got too much skill.
I've been staying on your good side.
And you can always tell where you've been driving. What do I look like to you?
Someone who can keep them safe while they turn tricks and make us money.
And all I gotta do is drive them?
That's right. How hard can that be?
You'd be surprised.
It's okay. I do this all the time.
Well, I think you'd want a faster car.
And I'm still the best.
Cool, it's heated too.
Now you've got me wet all over.
Fear is a great sexual motivator. Can you imagine needing a car wreck to orgasm?
I win everywhere!
I love a tight fit. Do you want me to be naughty?
Love you back here. is pretty special. You've never been worked over that good. Leaving already? I'll be back to see you soon.
Someday?
Now that you're back in business, we can focus on the Morningstar.
Oh, you need to slow down, baby.
No time.
Look, come to the Palace of Zemo. I got something here to show you.
What for?
I've been helping you out, right? Human me.
Fine.
Heartbeats. This is K-12, 97.6.
Is one ugly fucking painting.
You fucking Philistine. What you know about art? That's a DeWinter Sisters original. Bought that back in the day when me and the twins were all live and let live.
Well, seeing how we just let them know we're taking over their business, I doubt that deal's gonna hold.
Shit. Remember the pony show? I've been off that Christmas list a long time. Anyway, I didn't call you over to talk about me. You killed Philippe Lorraine and showed the Morning Star that you are here to stay. Time to relax and cut loose, baby.
No, we'll party once the work's done. I'll call you when I make another move against the Morning Star. Hey, slow down there, girl. Approve what?
Johnny's funeral gets attacked and Pearson invites a bunch of hoes over.
Wait, hoes?
Don't even fucking start.
All right, let me talk to him.
Fine. I'm heading to the crib, too.
I meant... just me.
Yeah. Johnny's dead and you're throwing a fucking party?
Well, when you say it like that, sure sound bad.
I was saddled up in a human pony show. Will you see me crying about a little girl?
I swear to God, I will shove that thing down your throat hole.
Whoa, Shandi. We can't mourn Gat forever. Eventually, you gotta get back on the horse. No offense, brother.
He's right.
Whatever.
Damn, girl! Life is for the living and shit! You know what I'm saying?
Listen, it's so pretty, it's silly. Whatever we speak, then yeah, I get busy. On the dance floor, I'm too witty. Get close, get low, yeah, get dizzy. All my money's in the place. Grind, get low, get low. Move side to side. All my money's in the place. Grind, get low, get low. Yeah,
what's up, girl?
Gotta get that shit fixed then.
Looks like you're too light show outside.
Sniper, better grab a rifle and get up top.
This just gets better.
Well, get your back while you take out those snipers.
I love this.
Snipers are all done.
Let's get some power up in here. I'm tired of tripping over bodies.
That shit's downstairs, after you. I'm impressed!
No one's gonna stop me.
You got shitty timing, Oleg.
You have to cancel the party. It's a trap.
No shit.
So it's over? I should have known a few helicopters wouldn't stop you.
Who said anything about helicopters?
They came highly recommended.
Ladies, it was a pretty shit plan.
Tell me something, Matt. Did you have a plan? How about you, Eddie? There's a reason Philippe left the thinking to us. We're done here.
Kilbane!
Relax. You only need one of them. Viola, your sun is setting, but it's not too late. There's still time to grab Apollo's chariot and drive that fucker back across the sky. You feel me?
Yes, Kilbane.
Apology accepted. Hey, I'll comp you a VIP faster murder brawl. That'll cheer you up.
What, that you fucked up?
Yeah, man.
D, you fucked up.
I know, but I can make it up to you.
Why? You got a plan to put some hurt on the Morningstar?
Well, as a matter of fact, I do.
Like what?
Meet up first, it's a surprise.
I ain't gonna like this shit, am I?
Who knows, you might be into it.
Prostitution. Most people see the danger from this oldest of professions as being a venereal one. However, in downtown Steelport, the danger is far more disturbing. A penthouse party turned into a bloodbath as seemingly regular hookers pulled more than lube from their bags. Police report that the women entered the premises with the intent to kill all the partygoers, only to be gunned down themselves. Many lonely customers will be left alone on the streets of the city tonight. This is Jane Valderrama with your Steelport Vice News.
This week, John.
And while no group has taken credit for the attack in Stillwater, we have ignored its root cause. Our uncontrolled media and the good sold to our children have fetishized gang culture and turned sociopathic madmen into heroes. No more! Those responsible for this act of terror will be found and held accountable. The Stag Initiative marks a milestone in taking back the streets of America.
The hell is the Stag Initiative?
If it's free porn for everyone, I am down.
So what's the lead?
Oh, I got you hooked up, Slim.
Very discreet.
That's an invitation to kick the Morningstar right in their collective pussy. They have an auction tonight. Flash the card.
So what, I pretend to be an eccentric millionaire?
Kinda. I'm gonna auction you off as a sex slave.
Fuck that.
Oh, quit being a bitch and get in the van.
Where'd we get the new girls? Ain't my fault if the girls don't perform.
As long as we get paid, don't care who runs it.
I like it.
Here's your guns back.
Can't really hide it now, can I?
That's on you to figure out, baby. I would rather not know. We'll have to shut down security. Should be up ahead. Find something to shut off those alarms.
Oh!
feel like it's moving.
Anyone else feeling suicidal? I approve of this, Z. This what Shonda used to see? Hey, I gotta keep my head on. Whoa. Man, I've been missing out. That's 'cause I ain't got nothing to hide. None of these things are labeled.
Kill your
what are you doing? Man, don't kill these bitches. What's wrong with you? They can work for us.
We're being routed.
I win everywhere.
Mortal it out. Get on.
Don't expect me to be down with doing this again. It's a one-time thing.
To be honest, I didn't think it'd work the first time.
The fuck were you thinking? Always looks easy in movies. Hey, if you want to go, now's your chance.
Under too much fire.
You can't secure a brothel.
Think these girls are pissed off?
Saints always win.